Maybe you're looking for a low-cost way to add a few digital or analog I/O connections to your control and monitoring application. Or maybe you have one or two I/O points and you don't want to run a bunch of cables. Or maybe you have a mobile or lab application and you need something simple and reliable.
Introducing the EIO family of Ethernet-connected I/O modules from Sealevel. These low-cost, compact modules are perfect for adding I/O to your Ethernet network. EIO modules are Modbus TCP compliant and communicated up to 100 megabits per second over your Ethernet network. EIO modules are available with optically isolated or dry contact inputs, read, form C, or solid state relay outputs, even 12-bit analog inputs. Field wiring is simplified via removable 3.5 millimeter terminal blocks that are compatible with 16 to 30 gauge wiring. Spring clamp terminal blocks are available as accessories. EIO modules are powered by your 9 to 30 volt DC source, or you can choose power over Ethernet models that send power and data over a single Cat5 connection. Status LEDs on the front show power and I/O activity, while LEDs on the RJ45 connector display network link and communication status. The rugged plastic enclosure can be mounted onto 35 millimeter DIN rail, or the removable clip can be attached to walls or other surfaces with user-supplied mounting screws. EIO modules operate over a wide 0 to 70 C industrial temperature range, and Sealevel CMAX software drivers and utilities make installation and operation easy in Microsoft Windows environments.
All EIO modules include a 7-foot Cat5 Ethernet cable to get you connected quickly. With 12 different models to choose from, Sealevel has an EIO module to fit your application.